You need new armor.
You need weapons? What can I make you?
Good to see you.
Let me salve your wounds.
Ah, what runes have you brought me this day?
Let me salve your wounds.
taking Ondwerran out as her price, the troll witch used her power to provide a path behind the enemy's fortifications. Could Grindel be trusted as an ally? Even I was unsure of her intentions. But victory at Castra Ignis was essential if the Imperium were to be halted in their campaign against us.
This is as far as I can take you. The Bishop of Sea holds dominion in this place. I will not cross his threshold.
Afraid? Of this lot?
Aye, and so should you be. Fare thee well.
Taste death! Bring it on! Couldn't even scratch me! Blood for Asgard! All shall fall before my might! Enemies of the old form!
down here! What was that? Ah! We're under attack!
The God of Gods is with us!
Looks important, but it's way too big to budge.
Well, until my eyes melt.
be stopped!
Levers? Well, what could possibly go wrong?
Cannot defeat me!
Ah!
death to my enemies!
Vinyl, defend us!
You couldn't even scratch me! Ha! All shall fall before my might!
Thank you. Blood in the name of the bow hunter! I dedicate the blood I have spilled to the goddess of ice! Blood for mighty Thor!
Quiet. A little too quiet.
So you are the infidel the Bishop of Sea fears? I expected someone taller.
You seem like a nice lass. 'Twould be a shame to slay you. Now, why don't we discuss terms for peace?
You think this can end otherwise than your death? You disappoint me. Unleash the captive!
Ugh. This is not how I expected this fight to end.
This is the invading army. One warrior.
Sorry? What was that? I was distracted by your hideous robe.
The Bishop of Skies!
with victory at Castra Ignis, the Ulfung thought the Imperium broken and defeated. I had seen further. This struggle could not be settled upon their soil, nor upon the icy shores of Thule. But for now, at least, the Imperial defenses were broken, and the Romanum Bishop's momentum was blunted. Listen, and listen well, child. I have glimpsed the defeat of the Imperium, and it can happen only at the hands of our enemy, Simul. Unless you go and meet with the giantess and proffer an alliance, our enemies from the south will slay or enslave every one of the clans of Thule. I have...
You suggested this before, and look where it got us!
The stakes in this matter are utterly grave. If you do not meet with Simul, we shall all perish in the endless cold or be put to the sword.
Whatever. Just give me something new to kill. Please! I'm so bored of wolves and Tomte.
The Allfather owes me a boon for returning his ring. I will entreat him to open a path into the underworld for you. Go there and meet with Simul. She may not accept your offer of alliance against Grimnir, but if you do not try, the Imperium shall destroy us all. Beware, child. The Dwergar care not at all for your task, and will stop at nothing to feast upon your blood. Do not fail us. I shall be watching.
You need new armor.
I hear the runes sing when you approach. What runes have you brought me this day? I hear the runes sing when you approach.
Please, be welcome.
Ah, what runes have you brought me this day? I hear the runes sing when you approach. I hear the runes sing when you approach.
With Odin's aid, I opened the path into the underworld, the home of the Dark Alfar, into Dwergheim. The pact between the Dwergar and Simul made her stronger than ever before, more dangerous than even I anticipated. Was I right about allying with the giantess? Or was it folly to send the Ulfung into the lair of the Blood Drinkers?
Water blood, dream of the truth.